Hey guys, what's up? It's Lizzie, and I'm back with another video for you guys. So, I had just filmed the whole first part of this video. I had screen recorded on my phone. The whole screen recording got deleted. It was 10 minutes long. I'm just letting you guys know it might not match up well because I'm gonna go back and re-record like everything that I had just did. I am tired. It is 10 o'clock, which is past my bedtime, and I'm filming a video. We decided to break the ring light out today. It's gone great so far, so let's do it. Today's video is going to be me reacting to my old musicallys. Probably gonna be super cringy, so bear with me. Which the app is now called TikTok. I don't have any of my private ones, unfortunately, because I couldn't figure out how to sign into my other account. I don't know. Just gonna freaking send it in there, guy. Okay, so we're just gonna scroll to like my very first. I don't even want to do this. I'm kind of scared. Girl, I look like a newborn child without makeup, honestly. Like, just that hand movement. Oh, I just. Why? Let's keep moving. What is that motion? Who dances like that? I look bald. My hair is just pulled back so tight. It does not look good in that ponytail. Please don't go on these and bully me. Oh, that was a cool movement, honestly. What is that lip thing that I keep doing? My hair is so cool. Whoa! I had acrylics. I had like black, like long acrylics. My fingernails are too short for that. Girl, what are you doing? Like, at Maddie, why did you let me get those with you? Oh, my hair's like blonde. I look like. Bleh. That's fucking rude. Why did none of my friends tell me how bad my hair looks? I was sitting on my roof outside. Sorry, Dad. Oh. God. Oh geez, this one's gonna be bad. I remember I did this so many times to try to get it. These. Oh. Oh. I just got out of work. You can tell I'm literally wearing a Dunkin' Donuts shirt. Inspired by Madison Willie. Love you, girl. Hold on, I need a second. This is just so stressful. And that's the thesis. Oh, let's throw one of B in here. We're so in sync. No, that one was actually kind of good. Oh, jeez. Oh, dude, I was 16. I should not be doing those things. I looked better with makeup on when I was in these times. I looked, like, dead. Why with the slow motion thing? That's so dramatic. But it's a good song. I remember this one. That one was cute. I just wish the cuts were more on beat. I had so much sass in these. What's the deal? Hey, I got a Glock in my own. Oh, cool. Okay, I literally didn't even know the lyrics. Like, stop. Please stop. These are slowly getting worse. Well, I don't know. It's like been up and down. It's been a roller coaster. What is that shit? Literally, oh my god. That, who holds a cup like that? Okay, so that was me reacting to my musical.lys, and I actually had another idea because I have one YouTube video up from when I was in middle school, and I was gonna react to that, which is actually Gabby's idea, so shout out Gabby. This one's for you. Apologies for how bad I look right now. It's approximately 10 o'clock at night. I'm really tired, so this is what you get. My hair is like the size of Texas. We good. It's fine. All's right in the world. Yeah. I look like a chicken. This music video had me, my best friend Gabby, Natalie, and Ren in it. It's really interesting. Oh my god, we look like babies. Nah. Oh, I miss you, girl. Gabby kisses a tree. My hair was, like, not even straight all the way. And it was just cut straight like this. Gabby looks tiny. We all look tiny. That was my idea, to hang from the tree. Gabby was straight up wearing my bear paw slippers, and this was like when it was warm outside. Girl, what are you doing? You can see me go, ow, ow, ow. I can't with this right now. We did that clip so many times over. Because me and Natalie kept getting pissed at each other because I wasn't doing it right. Thanks for with an X, I'm dead. Oh, I've had enough of myself. Anyways, that's it for today's video. So that was pretty interesting. Please don't bully me. Hope you guys enjoyed and maybe got a laugh or two out of this, because I know that I got wicked cringe out of this. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm almost to 200, a baby milestone, but it is still one. So I put out videos every Wednesday and Saturday. Anyways, I'll see you all later. Bye.